Oh, it came out to
feed the chickens. There's a bunch of activity here in the front. Now this is a swarm we've had for, right around 9-10 days.
It doesn't look like there's crazy activity, but everybody's facing that hive, so I'm assuming they're from there. And I don't see anybody from a different one. The sun's so low that I can't tell if you're seeing anything here. But, swarm, mating flight, or orientation flight, I would think our new swarm wouldn't have newbies that need an orientation flight. They would have did this when we caught them. So they might be re-swarming on me. Oh, I got bees inside. Oh, I see lots of bees in the top. I mean, they could be feeling a little crowded because they had mostly undrawn comb. Man, I hope they drew some comb. How about we open this real quick? No smoker, no mask. All stupid. Ready? Let's see what kind of room we got on this. I got a little bit of room. Let's squeeze it off. See what they're looking like. Okay, we still got plenty of bees up here. See in there. So, raise this up, I guess. They're gonna come kill me. Pretty sure I put a frame of some drawn comb in there, but mostly they had undrawn comb. Oy, this is terrible light. But it's still full of bees. I've seen this, we saw this with one of our earlier swarms. Might not have been the first swarm. I also think, yeah, it was the second swarm. I also think we saw it with our nuke that we bought this year. Both of those hives down there, it seemed like it was going on in front of them too. But it looks like it's calming down. Maybe somebody who knows can say that it was just an orientation flight, but that's a swarm that we caught 10 days ago. So there's no way she got in there, laid eggs. Unless I moved in a frame that had eggs or a brew, I don't think I would have done that. I think I just put in a frame that had honey and pollen, maybe. Alright. Give some thoughts.